Working on a 2012 Nissan Rogue. The parts store told us that this car comes with a second transmission filter. Couldn't find any videos online, so we kind of just dug into it, and this is the transmission cooler, the primary. The secondary is in front of the radiator, but you have to take this off. Just unbolts from the engine down here. And then inside the housing, you will see the second filter.